You're my dream catcher. Watching over me. The stars burn faster. You're my dream catcher. When the lights burn out, when the lights burn out, when the lights burn out, whoa, oh, when the lights burn out, whoa, oh, when the lights burn out, whoa, oh, you're my dream catcher. When the lights burn out,
because Bomb's not in position, and this is gonna get right exist to get a lot closer, but thankfully kills come the other way. It's just get right remaining. He's got two kills out of this. A third as well! Bomb does drop! It's a problem now entirely, but Pauf does have the AK. Three kills already. Bomb in awkward position. Pauf has to jump up, but get right! Got it! Four kills, and Prodax makes the mistake of not playing immediately.
And you're all I need. When the lights burn, you're my dream catcher. And you're
chasing around Freiberg into the site, not yet spotting inside of Lucas, and a great play from Phelps coming through late, but they have traded both those back. It's still a man down, and Henny's got that AK. You mentioned it, the problems on the anti-eco's floors for an AWP. Has to use a Tech 9, great shot, snaps the round.
There we go.
And finally getting some accuracy, three kills for the round. Play the time, smoke immediately on it, and he does not have a kick, so it's a 10-second EQ, and it's
the absolute master of the clutch situations. Time and time again on this tournament, he's shown why he is one of the greatest of all time.
You're my dream.